In this video, we will talk about dog skin infection, home remedies for dog skin infection, skin problems in dogs. We will talk about natural home remedies for itchy dogs. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified when we upload new videos daily. Natural remedies to help your itchy dog. Number 1. Chamomile and herbal tea soaks. Chamomile, calendula, and green tea have properties that soothe and cool irritated skin. These soaks are best for dogs who have hot, itchy patches of skin that are at risk of getting rubbed raw. Number 2. Apple cider vinegar. This is another natural remedy you can use to help relieve your dog's itchy skin. This method is better used as a spot treatment. For this remedy, you'll need some apple cider vinegar and water. Number 3. Oatmeal bath. Oatmeal is an age-old remedy for our dry, itchy skin that happens to be safe for use on our canine friends, too. In fact, most doggy hypoallergenic shampoos include oatmeal as an active ingredient to soothe and fight irritation. Number 4. Sugar-free yogurt. Feeding your dog plain, unsweetened yogurt offers many health benefits. Some yeast infections and skin irritation can stem from your dog's digestive system. This remedy is good for dogs who have certain rashes, hives, or allergies. Number 5. Coconut oil. This is another natural remedy you can use to ease your dog's itchy skin. Coconut oil is great for relieving itchiness caused by allergies, skin infections, bug bites, and more. At the store, look for coconut oil of the highest quality. Number 6. Baking soda. You probably already have this in your pantry. All you have to do is mix together a 50-to-50 ratio of baking soda and water. This will create a paste that you can apply directly to your canine companion's skin. Then rinse the paste off after about 20 minutes. Number 7. A balanced diet. Feeding your dog a balanced diet with plenty of omega-3 fatty acids and healthy carbohydrates can help soothe and heal its skin from the inside out. Number 8. Give your dog a bath. You can use a mild soap, made especially for dogs, and warm water to remove fleas from your dog's fur and body. Just wash and rinse your dog like normal, then wipe him off with a clean, dry towel. Number 9. Flea comb. This is a completely natural and safe method to get fleas off your dog, plus you two can spend time together. Your fur baby will love the attention. These combs have very fine teeth, which are perfect for capturing fleas that may be on your canine companion. Number 10. Neem oil. Before using any essential oil remedy on your dog, please talk with your vet first to make sure this is safe to use on your dog. Neem oil comes from the neem tree and is known to repel insects. Number 11. Chamomile and green tea. You can also use chamomile and green tea to help your dog with his itchy skin. All you need to do is fill your tub with warm water, not hot, and then allow several tea bags to steep for about 5 minutes. Then have your dog soak for about 5 minutes or more. Number 12. Flea comb. This is a completely natural and safe method to get fleas off your dog, plus you two can spend time together. Your fur baby will love the attention. These combs have very fine teeth, which are perfect for capturing fleas that may be on your canine companion. I hope you found some useful information and tips. Let me know which home remedies you used for your dog and what results it had. I look forward to hearing from you. Warning! None of the information on our videos is a substitute for a diagnosis and treatment by your health professional.